Dick.
Vice President.
How are you, pal?
Thanks for swearing at me.
I tell you what, easy to swear at you. All right. I tell you what, man, I may be Irish, but I'm not stupid.
Oh, excuse me, that's the oath.
And repeat after me. Do you solemnly swear? Not repeat after me.
Well, let's do it again. I'll look where I'm supposed to.
No, no, you got it right. You're being sworn in.
Yes. Oh, okay. You're swearing.
I am not doing this.
Yes, you are. It's part of the job.
Constitutionally.
I like kids better than people.
Man, this is boring.
Isn't this boring?
Charlie, this is boring. Come on.
Oh, Charlie?
Charlie, how you doing, man?
Charlie, now remember me when you're president, okay?
Thank you.
Ready? Do you solemnly swear that you will support and defend the Constitution? That's close to cheese.
He's a good man, even though he's a Democrat.
Ready, AJ? You make it. Ready?
A selfie. There we
go. Got it. Betty, how are you? My name is Joe Biden, Vice President Biden. How are you doing?
It's nice talking to you. I don't have time. I'm watching my grandson being sworn in. Best guy in the United States Senate.
I love you.
Congratulations. All right, thank you. We're not going to have an official meeting.
Oh, I thought we did. We didn't know we didn't do that yet. What am I talking about?
No, no, no.